founded by the Chola dynasty in 1139 AD, Magadi, which is a part of the Ramnagara district, is steeped in rich cultural heritage. And many plot buyers are looking for a piece of this heritage today. Nadaprabhu Kempegowda, the founder of Bengaluru, is a native of this taluk. Magadi was demarcated as Mahagadi or Mahalakshmi Gadi during the reign of Vijayanagar Empire. However, it was later called as Magadi by the British. Hello, this is Priyanka Rachaya. Welcome to today's episode where we will explore Magadi's potential for residential plots and also what you as a plot buyer have to guard against. Magadi is 53 kilometers away from Bengaluru Central. Today, plotted development is a magnet for those in rural Karnataka who want to secure a foothold in the city and are looking forward to travel to Bengaluru for work. Formation of layouts in Magadi is still in its nascent stage. Vishweshwaraya layout in Jyoti Nagar, Nadaprabhu Kempegowda layout in Hosahalli, JP layout and a couple of other layouts along the Savanthurga road are the major ones. The lack of civic facilities such as drainage, water supply, roads, street lighting and security has led to discontent among existing residents in old layouts. New layouts too only have boundary markings and there is absolutely no development work on the ground. Clearly, the effort is to buy when the prices are low and wait for future development. People from villages in and around the city are buying plots in Magadi town. They are settling down here and are travelling to Bengaluru every day for work. They take buses from Magadi till Sumanahalli Junction, Nice Road or the Magadi Road Metro Station and then go to work in various parts of the city. Good road connectivity and transport facility from Magadi and then the connecting nodes is the main reason for this trend. Magadi's development is pegged on efficient transport connectivity to the mother city and job hubs. However, there is no railway connectivity to Magadi. The nearest railway station is in Solur, that is 12 kilometers away. A residential plot in any of these layouts will cost you anywhere between 700 to 800 rupees per square foot. Savanthurga, a tourist hotspot with good roads and connectivity to Bengaluru, has a few new layouts nearby. Work on expansion of the Magadi road into a four-lane stretch has begun. Though slow, this has triggered more plotted development here. Most of the plots available here are revenue sites in 30-40, 30-50, 40-60 and 80-100 dimensions. Since buying revenue sites is considered risky, make use of the Bhumi and Dishank applications to check for the legality of the land that you're willing to purchase. People in Magadi rely on a few government hospitals and clinics located in the town area for medical assistance. Also, there is no Kaveri water connectivity to this region. There are no big schools and colleges in Magadi. One has to travel around 30 to 33 kilometers towards Bengaluru. So, while Magadi is an affordable plotted destination, with some layouts already existing and a few other in the pipeline, it is definitely a long-term investment option. Today, it is fueled by rural migration to urban areas. Its prospects will improve once the civic facilities improve. However, since most of them are revenue plots, it requires meticulous due diligence before making the purchase decision. Found this review useful? Have something to add? Share them away in the comment section below. Also, subscribe to MBTV and follow me on Twitter, Insta and Facebook for all the latest updates on the Bengaluru real estate front.
Please subscribe to Magicbricks on YouTube and press the bell icon to get new videos.